I hope you can hear me okay. It looks like I'm louder. It's hard to tell. Alright, let's go ahead and start. Okay, we should be just starting this last battle. And it's not the last battle, but it's close. Wait, what? Oops. Darn witch. Ah! Stop hitting me. Damn it. Skip the dialogue. My controller should be charged, so hopefully it won't die on us while we're doing this. Dang it! Ow! No! Ow! Just use a bronze coin. Alright, I've kind of got a system. And it was working, so. Close. This is nothing! I won't lose! I must fulfill my duty! It's not over. It's over. You can't beat me. Nonsense! I'll fight until I win and fulfill my duty! As long as you're tied to your duty, you'll never beat me. What? You and your men fight because you believe it's your duty. I don't. What do you mean you're not? You told me in the Book of Cosmos that saving Claire was your duty. That's what I used to believe, but not anymore. It's not a duty. I'm not trying to save Claire because someone told me to. No, it's something else. It's my will. It's my will that comes from my heart. I'm not driven by some duty anymore. As long as I have my will, I can go on. No matter what I face, I won't lose. You believe we're Valen's servants. I don't. I don't care if he created me. I'm gonna live by my will. I'm not gonna end up like you. And he's, yeah. Hey, Shot, how are you doing? Too much duty being thrown around. Your will, huh? I fought to fulfill my duty. You fought by your will, and you won. How can this be? I've sacrificed everything for Valen. My will, my name, I believed it was the right thing to do. Now you've shown me otherwise. Perhaps killing Claire led to my demise. It's what sparked your will. Ha 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 ha. How ironic. If only my life stone worked, I would not have come after you 3 years ago. Then she wouldn't have been killed, and your will would have remained dormant. Without your will, you couldn't have defeated me. No, if I could have broken the seal, we probably would never have met. If only I hadn't been a failed creation. Why did Valen have to create me? If only I weren't a stinking doll. If only I had let go of my duty. I should have realized sooner. I'm a fool. Rue, I wish I hadn't been born. Aww. I wish you hadn't been born too. Claire, I'm almost there! Dewprism! At last, my son arrives. You're Valen. Yes, the greatest Aeon of all time. I grant you the honor of my presence. Rue, you have overcome many trials to return here. All those little things are cute. I commend your undying loyalty. I thought you were trapped in another dimension. I was resurrected when the seal in the lake ruins was broken. However, my resurrection is not complete. Observe! There's no body. My body is no more. My spirit is all that remains. I have awaited you for that reason. You have done your duty well. I don't care about my duty. I just want Claire to come back. Please, Valen, please bring Claire back to life. I came here for that reason. If she comes back, I won't wish for anything else. Her spirit rests here. That is all? I shall grant you your wish. However, I cannot use the Dewprism without a physical body. I need your help to resurrect her. Yes, anything, but what can I do? Rue, the life stone on your forehead is a fragment of the Dewprism. Pray, my son, your noble wish will awaken the Dewprism. You have the power to control the greatest Aeon relic. Alright. Pray with your all. The Dewprism will answer your wish. Claire! Claire! This has to be a dream. I can't believe it. I never thought I'd see you again. Magnificent! My Dewprism has unified the forces of nature to create a new life. The body is composed of the purest elements. It is perfect. Valen? Valen, where are you? At last, my spirit has found a home. Claire, what's going on? My time has come. Resurrection at last. In a woman's body? No, you're Valen? Yes, this is my body now. Rejoice, my son. The Dewprism has answered your prayers in resurrecting the woman you have saved me. through, you have fulfilled your true duty. True duty? Yes, your duty was not only my resurrection. Dewprism is the essence of life and force. One cannot use it without a physical body. For me to rule the heavens and earth, I needed a new body to use the Dewprism. I created you for that reason, to break the seal and provide me with a body. That was your true duty, to restore my physical life. Why did you choose Claire? Why didn't you use my body? Take caution in your tone, my son. I expect gratitude and nothing less for granting you your pathetic wish. Hehehe, my spirit and this body make a perfect match. At last, I shall be rejoined with my Dewprism. I guess we have more fun. Get out of Claire! What? You evil bastard, give Claire back! I came here for Claire! I didn't fight all this time to see this! How dare you speak back to me! I am your creator! You have no right to anything! You exist only to serve me! No! My will brought me! Enough! Consider this your final warning. You are my slave, nothing else. I am not your slave. See if I can't get some water. Wait, did I drink all my water? Damn it. Oh no, it's right here. Whew. Worthless doll. I shall tolerate you no more. Morning dew, become the... Oh, okay. Evening dew, become the... Oh, okay. Broken dolls must be purified and shattered into pieces. I shall destroy your body and your will. Never! You'll never destroy my will. This'll be fine. I sure like that I'm almost dead. Damn it. Ah, healing, yes. Morning dew destroyed. You ingrate. Arg. What? My spirit departs? Claire. Blast. A human body cannot sustain my spirit. Perhaps I need a doll's body. I shall release this body and take over yours. You'll never control me. Never! You are my slave. You cannot defy me. Gizmo, Gia, Gius. That spell! To you, born of dew, I command. Accept your destiny and seal your powers. Arg! This is a doll binding spell. Even your will cannot break it. Rue, this is your end. You are a fool for defying me. You will be my tool until the bitter end. No! I can't lose! In seconds, you will be no more. Consider it an honor to become my new flesh. Gizmo, Gia, Gius. What? Who dares to... To you, born of dew, I command. Accept your destiny and... Release your powers! Rucian! You defy me as well? What are you doing? Is that all you have? It is useless. He can never break my spell. Show him your true powers! Rue, you have the power to beat him! What happened to your will? Your will can overcome anything! Die! Hwah! No, how can a doll... Arg! You ingrate! I am your creator! Ooh, dandruff. My spirit! It's breaking down! I'm... fading away. Never! I am the greatest Aeon. I cannot be vanquished by a mere doll. I cannot! Alas, I have no choice. I cannot keep this form. I must assume a new one. My Dewprism will grant me a new form. The Dewprism is the light of the world. With the Dewprism, I shall become the light of the world. I shall become one with the Dewprism. Are you okay? You did it, Rue. I knew your will could break Valen's spell. Your will has freed us from our cursed fate. Why did you help me? Because you're my... Farewell, Rue. Brother, thanks, Rue. Best thing I've heard in 100 years. No! I shall be reborn! I will become the light of the world! a blazing light to purify all life. I shall become a god. Female reproductive system. Dewprism! Dewprism is my light, my everything! No one shall have it! No one! It is coming with me to my dimension! With the Dewprism, I am immortal! I shall return someday to fulfill my destiny! It's me! Wake up! Claire! I'm sorry, I failed to save you again. She's breathing! She's alive! It worked! The Dewprism worked! What's going on? Whoa! I'd better get out of here. Claire, I'm never gonna lose you again. Until she dies of old age and he continues to live. don't have time for this. Damn it. Ta-da! Mitt to the rescue! Yeah! What's wrong with you? You forget how to fight or something? How did you get in here? Hey, is that Claire? Yeah. Wait a minute. So you used the Dewprism and got your wish. The Dewprism works! Woohoo! Rue! What? We're friends, right? We're partners. You're gonna let me use the Dewprism, right? Yeah, but... Yes! Finally, it's time for world domination! Mint, the Dewprism disappeared. Disappeared? What do you mean by that? It disappeared when I defeated Valen. I couldn't do anything about it. What about me? What about my dream? No! No, that's not fair! What about me? Watch out! Ugh! Come on, Mint, let's get out of here! My Dewprism, it's not fair! Come on! Hurry up! Hurry! No way! Rue! Rue! Rod, you gotta help me! What's happened? Where's Rue? And what's up with this place? He's still inside! A bunch of boulders came down and trapped him inside! What?! Come on, we gotta get him out! Let's crash in there with your ship! You gotta be kidding! We can't get through that puny gate! Then we'll use the cannons to blast our way through! Are you blind? This thing has no cannon! Dang it! We don't have time! Let's just crash through, I'm sure it'll work! Hurry up and start the engines! It's too late! We gotta get out of here, let's go! I'm not going! What's wrong with you? We can't just leave them! I've got no choice! Sorry! Ugh! Sorry about that, any longer and we'll all die! Oh boy, time to get out of here! Sorry, Rue! He punched her! Damn, it won't even budge! I can transform and get out, but Claire... I'm not going to leave you. I'm sorry, Claire. I couldn't save you after all. But this time, I'm coming with you. I'll be with you forever. I thought you were dead! What is this light? Farewell, my Lord Roussian. That was loud. What happened? I'm still alive? Claire! Hello, Rue. Mel? What the? This is my room. Quite surprised, aren't you? You've been out for the past 3 days. 3 days? Valen's fortress collapsed 3 days ago. You were unconscious when Elena found you by the lakeside. She immediately came to my atelier and I treated you. What happened to Claire? Do you know where she is? You can relax, we found Claire at the lakeside too. So, is she alright? Mel! I don't know. Claire is alive, but she remains unconscious. I've tried a lot of different treatments, but she isn't responding. What's wrong with her? So, she can't be cured? I honestly don't know. I don't know how long she'll be out. It could take days, weeks, even years. She may never wake up. Where is she? She's resting at Klaus's house. I don't think you should go see her. It'll be too tough on you. I don't care. She's alive. That's all that matters. Someday she'll wake up. I know she will. I think so too. Well, I'd best be on my way. Obviously my job is done here. Rue, you're gonna be just fine. Thank you, Mel. Bye-bye, Rue. I hope Claire recovers soon. Goodbye. Can we go back to sleep? No, alright, let's sleep. Can I save? Do you want to register? I can, cool. I'll see you soon. Oh. Let's try going here. Wait. I guess. Oh. Please go upstairs. Princess Maya is expecting you. Oh, okay. Glad to see you're all right. Has Claire regained consciousness yet? Not yet. I cannot guarantee anything, but if Claire's condition does not improve, please come to East Heaven. We have great magicians who may be able to help her. Really? Thank you, but why are you offering to help me? I've caused you so much trouble, it's the least I can do. No, I destroyed your Book of Cosmos and troubled you a lot, too. Don't worry about the book. I depended on it too much and neglected to improve my skills. That's why I was so helpless when the book was destroyed. It was very mortifying. Losing my book turned out to be a good lesson for me. I will not depend on a book or other relics anymore. I will work hard with my sister to protect our kingdom. This music is crazy. That sounds great. Good luck to you. Thank you. Please come visit us anytime. We'll be waiting. Goodbye, Rue. I will pray for Claire's recovery. Alright, let's go. See Claire. Or we could talk to Rod. Because I think once we see Claire, it triggers the actual ending. Good to see you again, Rue. Back for another heart-to-heart match. Actually, I've got no time to fight. I got a lot of work to do. My My baby needs a lot of fixing. I've got a long ways to go this time. You're leaving already? I'm Rod the Blade Star, the dashing vagrant. It's not my style to stay in one place long. You know what I'm saying? Besides, things are starting to cool down around here with everyone leaving. I'm looking forward to the long ride. Just me and Johnny Wolf. Rod, thanks for all your help. Hey, don't get all formal on me. As long as we're alive, I'm sure we'll bump into each other again. What am I talking about? We'll meet again for sure. Huh? You know why? Because you and I both got heart. I'll be able to find you just by seeking your heart. My heart, huh? Yeah, don't ever change, or I won't be able to find you. I'm the man with the best ride. Don't forget me, Rue. I won't. Bye, Rod. Alright, take care, Rue. Alright. I guess that's the last person. Or, what about... what's her face? And what's his face? Belle and... what's his name? Oh, and these guys. These guys asked me to train them. You're dead! We're gonna definitely get you one day. This training is really tiring. They're such weaklings, they can't even do 500 push-ups. Alright, after this break, give me 300 sit-ups. I'm gonna discipline them and mend them of their evil ways. I'm gonna leave this town soon. I don't know where I'm gonna go next. I'll flip a coin to choose my path. Wait, I ain't gonna fight you now. We'll save it for later. I'm tired, bro. Man, this guy's tiring. The training is crazy. Ooh, forget this. I can't hack it. Just you wait. I'll be stronger than you in no time. Bro, I'm hungry. Duke, that's his name. Hey, look who's here. Back to your old, good old self, eh? Good for you. Now that we know you're okay, we can finally leave. You guys are leaving? Yeah. Now that Valen's relic is gone, there's no reason for us to stay here. We'll find our treasure somewhere else. Kills me to leave without settling the score with you. We'll settle it some other time. You're my rival forever! I'll beat you someday, I promise! If you're so determined, go on, settle it now, I'll wait for you. Don't take too long. Oh man, I'll wait for another day. Besides, Rue just got out of bed, so it wouldn't be fair to him. It's not like I'm scared or anything. Yeah, yeah, whatever, you big wimp. Thanks, guys, for everything. No need to thank us, it was actually pretty fun. Okay, Duke, time to hit the road. Yes, m'lady. Bye. What's with you? You got your wish with Balin's relic, didn't you? Why the heck are you so down? Cheer up. Claire's alive. You're right. Of course I am. Lighten up and have a little more fun in life, okay? Take care of yourself, Rue. Aww. Well, that's cute. Everyone's gone! Alright, let's see what happens. Whoops! What? Sorry, I'm still getting things ready. This is like the first time we met. Came into my store and I was getting my store ready. Good thing the ship's coming in today. It's carrying a lot of stuff from the city and I really need to stock up. What was that? Okay, that should be everybody. Welcome back, Rue. Are you all right now? What? Rue's here? Prima, you're back to normal? Yeah, Fancy Mel used her magic to fix me. Whee! I'm so happy to see you. I'm so glad you made it. Rue, did you come here to see Claire? Yes. Is she still unconscious? Well, did something happen to her? Oh no, she's fine, but she's still sleeping. I'd like to see her. Wait! Now isn't a good time, right, Prima Doll? Yeah, they said boys can't go in right now. They threw me out of the room a second ago. Mira and Elena are taking care of her. Can you wait just a little longer? Okay. Hey, Rue, I've got great news. I have a family now. What? Really? Uh-huh. We decided to welcome Prima Doll into our family. Elena is really happy too. She always wanted a little brother. I'm not going to be alone anymore. Right, Dad? Of course. Wow, good for you, Prima. I owe it all to you. Thanks a lot, Rue. You'll be able to see Claire soon. Why don't you hang around or go get some fresh air for the time being? Okay. Alright. Maybe now was supposed to be when we talked to everybody. Rue! Finally got up, huh? You've been sleeping for so long, I thought you were gonna die in bed. Thanks for worrying about me. What are you talking about? I wasn't worried about you. Why should I be? Well, I guess this is it. I'm leaving. Where are you going? I'm going back home. Maya's going back, so I might as well too. I haven't been back for 2 years. My ship's leaving in a few minutes. After I kick back and relax for a while, I'm gonna go relic hunting again. I'm gonna find a relic that is far more powerful than the Dewprism. There shouldn't be one. Then the world will be mine. Pretty sure the Dewprism was the most powerful relic in the world. Jeez, she never gives up. Hey, Rue! Yeah? You'd better help me on my next relic hunt, okay? What? Why? Because you owe me. You got Claire back with the Dewprism, and I got nothing. It's not fair! I worked just as hard, and you got all the reward. So next time, you gotta help me make my wish come true. I don't know. If I find out anything about any relic, I'll contact you, okay? See ya. Hey! She bosses me around till the end. And that should... I don't think there's anyone else to talk to. Hello, Rue. Hi, is it okay for me to see Claire now? Oh, I'm sorry, Rue. Can you wait just a little longer? Okay, I'll be back again later. What's going on? Why can't I just see her? Claire. Rue. Wasn't she unconscious? Actually, she woke up a little before you did. Sorry, Rue. We were gonna tell you sooner, but Claire told us to wait. Why? Because. I don't know. I got scared. It's been 3 years, and I just wasn't ready to see you. Girls are weird, huh, Rue? While she was hesitating, Mom and I prettied her up. Oh. I'm sorry I kept you worried. It's okay. I just wanted to see if you were alright. gosh, what's wrong with me? We're finally together again, and suddenly my heart feels funny. I can't even look at her. Gee, why are you crying, Rue? Shh! Leave him alone, Elena! Rue, it's okay. I feel the same. You know, I was really worried before seeing you. It's been so long since I last saw you. I was worried that after 3 years, maybe you had changed. The thought of that scared me. I'm so relieved now. Looks like you've grown a little. Otherwise, you're just like I remembered. Girls are weird. Yes, we are. I don't know what to do. What's wrong? I fantasized about this day so many times. I thought about what I would do and what I would say to you. I had it all planned and almost memorized. Now I can't remember a thing. My mind completely blanked out. I don't know what to do or what to say. Me too. I was thinking about it too, but I forgot everything. I guess all I can do is tell you how I feel right now. Rue, thank you. I owe everything to you. Welcome back. Oh, Elena. There's a secret ending if you beat the game with both characters, I think. Either after finishing it with Mint, or you have to beat the game with Mint and then beat the game a third time using New Game Plus. Then you'll see the third ending. Oh, Belle. Yeah, it's a cute game. Will Mint ever rule the world? I guess we'll find out when we play as Mint. I think it's definitely worth playing it twice. And I don't really have anything planned for after this, so we may just play Deponia a little bit more. I found out what it was I was supposed to do, finally. But I'll think of something to play for the next thing to play after tonight. And then once that's over. Oh, you wanna do Mega Man Legends? I didn't know you wanted to watch me play that. I guess I could play Mega Man Legends. I just really, really hate the beginning of that game. It's so hard! But everything after that, after the beginning is easy. At least Mega Man Legends has some voices. Yeah, the translation is kind of crazy, but having to say the word duty over and over. The American version was called Threads of Fate, but in Europe it was called Dewprism. But funnily enough, Threads of Fate is the only game in the list for Twitch. So I guess if you're European and wanted to stream this game and knew it as Dewprism, you'd be out of luck. I don't know, I really love this game. Definitely one of my favorite non-Final Fantasy Square Enix games. Or Squaresoft. And it should let me save. End of Rue's story. Yep. I think his story is better, but Mint is definitely funnier. Obviously, his is really depressing. Do you want to save your game? If you're going to play the Mint episode, please load this save data to start your game. Okay. You see, Rue's face is illuminated, so you know that we finished his story. Do you want to play the Mint episode now? No, not right now. To play the Mint episode, select Continue in the title screen and load Mint's story. Okay.